Mr. Jones, der Herr in der Bar möchte mit Ihnen sprechen. Kommen Sie bitte mit uns.
For me?
Belloc.
Good afternoon, Dr. Jones.
Give me one good reason why I should rip you apart.
What a very private place for a murder.
Well, these Arabs don't care if we kill each other. They're not going to interfere in our business.
It wasn't I who brought the girl into this business. Please sit down before you fall down. We can at least behave like civilized people.
I see your taste in friends remains consistent.
That it should end this way for us after so many stimulating encounters. I almost regret it. Where shall I find a new adversary so close to my own level?
Try the local sewer.
You and I are very much alike. Archaeology is our religion. Yet we have both fallen from the pure faith. Our methods have not differed as much as you pretend. I am a shadowy reflection of you. Take only a nudge to make you like me, to push you out of the light.
Now you're getting nasty.
You know it's true. How nice. Look at this. It's worthless. $10 from a vendor in the street. But I take it and bury it in the sand for 1,000 years, it becomes priceless. Like the Ark. Men will kill for it.
What? I'm sorry, what?
Jones, do you realize what the Ark is? It's a transmitter. It's a radio for speaking to God. And it's within my reach.
What? I am sorry, what?
That was unexpected.
Have you gone mental?
Until this is resolved.
unexpected.
Next time, Indiana Jones, it'll take more than children to save you.
Better than United States Marines, eh?
Marion's dead.
Yes, I know. I'm sorry. Life goes on, Indy. There is the proof. I have much to tell you. First, we will take them home, and then I will take them to the old man.